Yeet. I'm real fucking tired. Alright, what's up guys? It's Teddy Guns in the Box back once again with another episode of Turok the Dinosaur Hunter. Last where we left off, we had just bust some fools up here and saved. So, let's keep on our journey. Ooh, let's pick up this grenade though. Okay, let's not pick up that grenade. Oh shit! These niggas got killed by some rocks. Okay, good. Good looking out, rocks. Yeah, fuck y'all up there. I almost died from the fucking rocks. I think that was the last of them. I think. Get the fuck out of here, guys. What the fuck was that? Who the fuck put booby traps out here in the middle of the jump? Don't answer that. That's a stupid ass question. I ain't got no fucks to give. These rocks gone. Hell yeah, they gone. Dinosaurs are still there. Okay, so I had to die to get that apparently. Fucking damn. A life for 25 health. What a fucking trade. Looks like we're coming up to the top of this mountain thing. Yeah, fuck out of here, fuck. Damn. I see you up there. There we go. I guess regular arrows aren't still my bite anymore. Damn, so they just blow up now? I don't get no health from them? Oh, what up, guys? He dead. He dead too. All dead. Now what up, guys? Oh, you want some more, nigga? Sorry, dude. You dead. Oh, shit. What is this? Just a shrine? Native Americans? What is y'all doing? Buff ass ankles. I guess this is some type of shrine. Give me them ankles, boy. Alright, let's go. Oh shit, you can run off this bitch. Had a little fucking sidekick. Bitch ass. Nah, this is my house now. Jump on me and get fucking done in. What up, Kenpo? Nah, I gotta hit him with that snoop. What up, nephew? Oh shit. die. Oh shit. Not like this. Come out. I know you in here. Yep. Is there another one? Because this is too big of a space for just one of these niggas out here. I guess there wasn't. Okay. I think this is the way out, but what was in the rest of the room? I know I can get that fucking gun somehow. Oh shit, they spawned back. Face and nothing happens. They just keep slashing and shit. What up, daddy? Damn. Oh, hell no. You got a bullet on everything. Not though. Yes, I am. Yeet. Alright. I'm real fucking tired of this shit. For a second there. Fuck a portal. Fuck that. Damn, that's a different portal. I tried to go through it, but I didn't go, so it's okay. We just want to get the fuck out of here. Broke him. Oh, he broke me. Damn. Where my ankles go? Like me now. I guess that was it that was up there. Yeah. That's a big ass hole. I don't know what I'm supposed to call it. Yeah, I was. That's down here. Hell yeah. Y'all know your boy loves some health. Health. Because they're the same bullets as the AK. Okay. Ooh. just got that every fucking time. I guess there's only two per level, because every time I run into the same two. So how do I get up there? Oh shit. Am I supposed to come down? Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to come down. I thought I was gonna die. Damn about you or your family. Yeah, the same ones. Damn, this is a big ass. I didn't. Just go backwards. Okay, no, I didn't. Boy, this is a confusing ass game. I'm just trying to get that key that was up on that hill. And there's one I missed at the very beginning of the game. Son of a bitch. I did go backwards. So hard to tell. And there's not a mini map, so there's that. Surviving barely with these clips, though. Did I not get any keys? I know I did. But where they at, though? Son of a bitch. I gotta start over. Alright, guys. We'll have to go back through that level again and find the goddamn key. But anyway, I'll catch you guys on the interwebs. Don't forget to bear crunch that like button down below. And I'll see you guys on the interwebs. Yeah.